At East Canton, we always strive to go for the gold. But what does going for the gold look like? Remember, gold stands for goals, ownership, leadership, and determination. Let's look at some examples of going for the gold with a round of good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy and fine. Ha-ha! Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Just take it from me, I'm just as free as any daughter. I do what I like, just what I like, and how I love it. I'm right here to stay when I won't pray. I'll be right in my prime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Bad idea. Good idea.
Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy and fine. Ha-ha! Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. As free as any daughter. I do what I like, just what I like, and how I love it. I'm right here to stay when I won't pray. I'll be right.
Bad idea. Good idea.
Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy and fine. Ha-ha! Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. As free as any daughter. I do what I like, just what I like, and how I love it.
Bad idea. That concludes today's round of good idea, bad idea. Make sure that you are always striving to go for the gold. Have a great school year.